With your news now for the East Midlands, I'm Sarah Teal. Good evening. Six men have been arrested after a disturbance outside a nightclub in Nottingham. The police were called in. Campaigners have built a wall of shoes in Nottingham to encourage more foster carers to come forward. 615 pairs. And we look forward to hearing from you. That's all for now. Join me again at 10:20 if you can. Bye for now.